Telefone. Na, 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 na. What is happening, beautiful people? Como você está? I'll be back with yet another video. Hope you guys are well. Hope you guys are safe, man. Today we're listening to more of George Benjo. You guys love listening to George Benjo on the channel, and I'm like absolutely obliged, and it's a must for me to listen to more George Ben, because that is what we enjoy listening to. We enjoy listening to a lot of good music, but George Ben is really at the top of making great music. So we are listening to more of his music. Today we're listening to Oba La Vem Ella, the song we're listening to with the English translations from the channel Brazilian Music with English Trans, with English lyrics. Shout out to them. I already love that. The way it's beginning, the start of the song, the guitar that's introducing us to the song, it's already giving me that energy that is needed. You know, you already know you're about to get absolutely beautiful music. Fun fact, just yesterday I played on a song by George Ben for my friend, and it blew his mind, man. The live instrumentals, like, me and him were having a discussion about how good the instrumentals are, just how legendary the music is, the way it was crafted in that time, and how timeless that music is. Because nowadays we have a lot of fast food music that you consume today, you forget about tomorrow. But then these type of songs, these albums, they live for years on years, and you just get to enjoy them, man. Do you hear that? I'm sorry for pausing, but do you guys hear that? As when you think it's done, he adds that little piece, that little artistic piece, that instrumental, that violin that comes in just in the background. It's subtle, but it's, you know, it's potent. Subtle yet potent. And it does the job, man. Like, this is just genius. His lyricism is absolutely crazy. How do you listen to that? How do you listen to that and tell yourself that you are not spoiled? You are not fortunate. You are not blessed to have the opportunity to get to enjoy such good music. to say that you got a chance to listen to George Benjo, a master of his craft. What is that? What is this? What is that? To say that you had a chance to listen to George Benjo, an absolute master of his craft, and tell me that you're not come out of that listening session with absolute energy, absolute profoundness, absolute delight, absolute enjoyment, you're absolutely lying. Please, we do not need to lie. This man is a genius. Man is absolutely a king amongst men when it comes to the creation of music, man. This album, I have to listen to the entirety of this album. I think that's what I'm going to do. Or I should, you guys let me know. I think maybe I'll listen to song by song so I can break it down. This song here, the breakdown is very, it's a continuation of what I heard from O Telefone, which is a love letter. You know, it seems like the narrative with George Benjo from the songs I've heard, it's almost a love that is passive, a love that is discreet. It's a love from a far away. Because on O Telefone, he spoke about how he waited for his lover to call him. You know, he never really did take initiative. Now on this one here, it's the same thing. He's not taking initiative, he's waiting. He's not even waiting, he's actually just watching this lover, you know, a girl that he loves or a lady that he loves. And he's not, even if he does not approach her, he's just happy with the fact that he gets to see her pass him. So the theme so far I'm noticing, or a pattern I'm noticing, it's like there's a love, underlying love story, but a love story that is never really pursued by the singer, pursued by the author. It's like, I love you from a distance. But this is what I got. You guys let me know. Hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did enjoy it, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, do the right things. Obrigado for watching. Till the next one.